Okay, in this Star Trek Attack Wing unboxing, we're going to be going over the USS Stargazer, which is the Collective Month 3 prize ship. So here are the contents of the USS Stargazer, the OP3 prize ship. And again, it was a strange glossy finish on it, like the Vulcan ships. Nacelles aren't very straight, but it's still kind of cool looking ship. It's all the soft plastic. Decent paint on the warp engines. Actually, it's a decent paint job. It's just kind of a plain paint job, but it's nice and clean. Very clean. So, some good mold lines, but not one of the better models for sure. So, cards. We have Captain Skill 6, Jean-Luc Picard. Add one crew slot to upgrade bar. Disable all of your remaining shields and immediately perform an additional green or white maneuver. I don't know how useful that's going to be, because you don't really want to disable your shields. It's 4 points, 6 skill for an elite talent. USS Stargazer, so it's a pretty decent stats, 3143. During the activation phase, you may disable one of your active shields to remove one Ox power token. And only 3 active shields, I don't know how useful that's going to be. It's got one crew, one weapon, one tech. Not bad, it's not a bad 22-point ship. Not that maneuverable, though, for a smaller ship. It's got the red hard threes, red back one. Generic Confederation Captain, generic version of the ship. Jack Crusher. During the modified defense dice step of the combat phase, you may discard this card and spend one evade token to add 2 evade results to your roll. So that's a 2-point discard where you already have to have an evade token, but you get to double it. That's okay. Secondary Impulse Reactor. During the activation phase, if you have reveal a red maneuver and you have an auxiliary power token beside the ship, you may disable this card to perform that maneuver with no penalty. Wow, 1-point tech for that. That's amazing. 1 point. That's just amazing. The Picard maneuver. Action. If you performed a 3, 4, or 5 maneuver this round, you may discard this card and immediately perform an additional 5 maneuver. Place an auxiliary power token beside your ship. All attacks against your ship around are -4 attack dice. So basically, this is getting across the board. Right away. This is a pretty good mechanic to simulate the Picard maneuver from the show. So, but you could literally be across the board in one turn, especially at the Voyager or the Enterprise E that has a 5 forward. You just go 5, then 5. Yeah, that's amazing. And the much maligned tactical station, which has now been errated to be unique. Add one weapon upgrade slot to your upgrade bar. When attacking, you may disable this card to gain 1 attack die, or you may discard this card to gain 2 attack die until the end of phase. Was a weapon, and add an upgrade slot. Hypothetically, you could just stack these cards infinitely, especially if you get cards that reduce your costs. I mean, there was no reason why you couldn't have, as many of these as you could afford. But they ratted it, so it is actually unique now. It doesn't really need to be unique. It should have been one per ship instead of just plain old unique. But still, not a bad card. Not a bad card at all, even being unique. So that's the contents of the USS Stargazer. Thanks for watching.